Hey guys, I'm Haven.
I'm Maximilian.
And today I'm with Universal Music Singapore and I'm gonna ask him some questions. So, the first question I'd like to ask you is, what do you like most about Singapore so far?
The exclusiveness. I kind of like, it's really like, everything's so fresh and clean. Like, we went to that MBS, only seen it in photos. And like, when we arrived, we were eating there, on the view. I tried what's it called? Chicken and rice?
You like it?
Yeah, so simple but so good. It was really nice.
Have you tried durian yet?
Yeah.
No? No!
You liked it? Oh my god,
of course I love durian.
I really didn't like that. That was that for me.
Okay, so talking about food, how about Singaporean food? Which is your favorite that you've had so far?
Well, we've had, haven't had that much. That's the chicken rice.
Chicken rice?
But I think I'm going out and trying something today. I'm pretty sure.
Who is your dream artist to collaborate with?
That's a great question.
Like band or solo artist?
I think, yeah, like, I have like go-tos of like Justin Bieber? Billie Eilish.
That's my dream. Yeah. Come on.
I think Phineas as well. I'd love to like have a session like a studio session with Phineas and Billy.
Oh, dude, that'd be so sick.
Yeah,
be
really nice.
So, lastly, is there anything you want to say to your Singaporean fans?
What's up, everyone? I want to start out by saying thank you all for supporting. And I've been supportive for like 2 years. The crazy thing is that we've only been virtual 2 years, and there's still supporters after 2 years of not even being able to go, and that's really loyalty. So thank you all so much. There's a new single coming out August 12th called I'm Not Me. It's gonna be kind of different. I've been inspired by the Paramore sound from 2000, like the Misery Business. It's gonna be dope. Stay tuned.
Bye.
Bye. I'm not gonna fight back what I've become.
Yeah, I got bruises where it came from.
But I wouldn't change if I could restart.
I ain't gonna hide these beautiful scars.
I've been going way too hard on myself.
Cause it is the reason I'm feeling like hell.
But I wouldn't change if I could restart. I ain't gonna hide these beautiful scars.
Hide these beautiful scars.
But I still hope you read my letters, that they bring you peace.